brain bags, do you? Maybe I'll smash yours. Face me. You wanna come closer? Come closer. Didn't hit hard enough, huh?
This what you want?
Here come get him! The roadkill scum!
Kill it.
Down here. How is it to have just seconds to live? Don't stray. Luxuries. We sit safe in the car.
fill up on water. Drying out. Need water. Drying out. Need water.
Ah!
Need to fill up on water. Gotta be water around here somewhere.
Hurry up, you fat fuck! now!
Your radiator's in bad condition. Drink something, at least.
Wait here.
gasoline cans!
Patience wears thin.
So, killer, little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talent. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
Hey, killer! That Talon! You do well bringing that to Chief. Yeah, that cocky kid, he knows that kind of stuff.
What were Cut Cash's words?
Some bandit called Dimrim as a jag tip for the harpoon. Call the Talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed? Yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this Talon up without a fight.
I need it, I go get it. What happens, happens.
These tracks mean convoys pass often.
On the move.
The gods are in our favor. Magnum opus and prevail. machine goes nowhere without wheels. What's the pain, Ashjack?
So this is a talent. How does this happen?
It's fashioned into a hood ornament, huh? Most profane figure. Made luck among heathen. This is a job for Chief. Yes, Chief. He's a master of projectile and weapons and plastics. He'll know what to do with it.
Might be able to roll up closer in this.
you got anything to do with that? Talon, huh?
I hear it's possible to tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like gut gash, John. But it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Ha! Oh, you got balls the size of boojums. And you done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
Oh, yeah. With the Talon, build you an explosive jag tip. Blow those hinges right off. Boom.
Let's do it.
Yep. These the end days.
Crazy hearts. As long as they remain...
I hear him calling. I hear him. Oh, do you? Big Chief in Gastown. Pick a target! Smithereens!
Hey! What the hell are you doing out here?
Practice! Just practice! No need to get itchy trigger fingers!
Making a mess of Marcus and hurting my nugget. Fine!
It's a beauty sight, huh? Such fun. Can you feel it? We're ready for the job. Ready as we'll ever be. Bastards. Advancing on us.
Keep an eye on the car.
Of course, sir. If you have to, leave me here.
ain't gonna make it here if those crazies are on the outside still.
When people start change, me and my...
When it goes out,
when you gonna do
rocks and shit? Bust that in, boys.
Hurry up and fix the car.
Yes, yes, yes. I will nurse her back to health.
What do you know of these dead barracks?
Closer to gas time. So the patrols are nastier, more frequent.
It is common in your work.
There is Pink Eye, an ancient lady of war, racing. Touched by the angel, her machines are truly gifted. Duster! and its blood-soaked fangs. Every time I see it, my gut ropes shrivel with fear.
Thank you.
Tell me, fix it, quick.